Right, here we are. We're now at the southwest coast of Scotland, most southerly point in Scotland. Mull of Galloway. Beautiful place. Rocky. A lot of great fishing points, various points all over the place. Today we'll be fishing Terley Bay. I just arrived about 6 o'clock this morning. Had something to eat and now I'm going to go fishing. Not wasting time. So, what we catch here? Well, dogfish, whiting. Probably get cold fish too. There's huss, smut, smoothhound. Also bass is possible. This is what I've heard, this is what I've read, this is what I've been told. I've never fished on this place before, so this is a first for me. I'm looking to get some of these fish. Atomous species, different fishes. May I change for flounders? God. So, I'll be fishing two beach casters, one set up with two hoop pattern roster, 1-0 hooks, the other with a pulley rig, a 5-0 hook. We'll see what that does. I've also got a spinning rod, a 10-foot spinning rod with little silver lure. I've got other lures as well, fire tails, etc. So we'll give them a shot, see what's possible. Try everything, must catch fish. I'm going to be down here for quite a while. It's about 2 hours after low tide and it's a pretty big tide today, so hopefully we'll get something. I mean, it took me just over 4 hours to drive here, so I'm going to be here for 2 or 3 days fishing various points around the coast. So you'll probably get another 2 or 3 videos out of me, out of this area. So let's see. Bait. Well, I've got bluey. I've got sand eels. I've got mackerel. A bit cloudy, there's rain blowing through. I hope it doesn't get too bad because it'll knock on my camera. I've done that once already with a camera and I'm not going to come in again. It's a bit of a wind blowing across the water. I hope that's not affecting the video, audio. And there's not a lot of movement in the water. Could have done with some waves, but well. So, let's not stand here talking all day. Got bait to put on. Got to get it in the water. I've got to get my coffee. Right, so that's us baited up. I'm a bit careful on here. The green slime is going to follow my butt. So that's us baited up anyway. I'll get them cast in the water. And then I'll get a bit of a show around. There's a lot of rocks. I'm in a shore round. But here we go anyway. wonder whether to use the Pen 535s or the Abu 65s for real flight, so I put the Abu 65s on just now, see how they do. Should be able to handle most things in here. There's rocky areas back there. If I decide to go and try and amongst that, I'll put on the bigger reels. But we'll see how we get on with those. Right, time to sit back, watch the fishies and get coffee. So I'll give you a look around the bay. So no fishing. Up there, some big rocks. Look a bit horrendous, the fish are numbs, but you never know. Most awful places you get some decent fish. The beach itself, well, it's not exactly a beach, it's rocks. But it's kind of a steep beach, this. So, no need to move very far with the tide coming in. There we go. All the way down there. In the point, that's more big rocks. You never know, they keep congering big fishes hiding in amongst the big rocks. But, as I say, it's a bit cloudy, a bit showery, but feels strange fishing somewhere so far away that I've never fished before. But we'll see how the things go. Right. First fish, a wee whiting. First one this year. First one for a couple of years actually. Nice size gurnard. Not sure if it's grey or red or grey. There we go. Nice big size. Right. That's about 3 o'clock. So that's about five hours fishing. With only two fish caught. But I'm happy. Tub gurnard, which I've never caught before in my life, so I'm happy with that one. And he whiting. So that'll do for just now. The tide's on his way out, so I'll go away, have a break, and come back later on. Around about low tide. And fish back down here tonight. Hopefully get something when it's getting kind of grey dark. Kind of grey and wet just now, actually. Worried about the camera getting soaked, but not to worry. So we'll continue this later. Right, here we are again. Well, I started off this morning on Logan Beach, actually. Logan Bay. But there was a bit of wind, I could cope with that. The water was rough, that was good. But the weed, just incredible. I cast out and within 2 minutes, my gear was getting dragged all over and I lost everything on both rigs, both rods, so that's that. So now we're back at Terlay Bay. Tried the night before? Nothing happened, never caught much. So there's a few guys over here by the rocks. I'm actually further over than what I was a couple of days ago. So I'm nearer these rocks over here. And be fishing two hook pattern, I stirred 1-0 hooks. Also a 3-0 pulley rig. So we'll see how we go with that. Bait. You know, the mackerel, the sand eels. We've got squid. Managed to defrost some of that. And we've got bluey. And I've still got a few rag left. I haven't got any lugworm. They have long since finished. I never caught any of them. I never found them to be any good. Not out here. The ragworm done better than the lug. But there is a bit of a wind that's coming from the back, so it shouldn't affect the recording any. One problem I do have, when I was on the Logan Beach, tried to get his stuff out and I fell on my rod, bent the root handle of my reel. No, it's not on film. I've also done something to my rod. Pushed it in and that's as far in as it'll go and it will not come out. So I'll have to try and do something about that because that's too far, but I'm gonna fish with it anyway. I don't know how I'm gonna get that apart. I've tried hot coffee, I've tried shoving out the exhaust, I've tried water, I've tried using my hands. No, so I don't know. There's bound to be some way to do it, but not to worry. So we're all baited up, ready to cast in, so I'll get around to casting in. So as I say, we're now fishing Terlay Bay. We all had going on and footing on problems in the ring, and my ankle's giving me a jip as well. It's about 3 hours into the tide, but I'll fish till whenever. I'll just keep going here. There must be something worth catching here, so I'll keep trying until I do. Caught a couple of gurnard a couple of days ago, and something else I can't mind. So let's get casting. So that's this cast out. What difference? Over the other side, wind and strong wind and that, and you come over here, water's flat. You've got the wind blowing over the top. So hopefully we'll get a few fish. So let's get down, have coffee and that. All this way for a flatfish. Mind you, it was certainly worth it, because that is lovely. Never caught one like that over in Tayside, so in Fife, so. Well, we did actually, one in St Andrews. But there you go, it's not often to catch them that size. Lovely fish. Guy in a kayak up here. Off the rocks here. Come on, show me fish. You certainly not getting much over here.
May as well phone this guy, I'm getting nothing. I'm casting further than what he is out. Jesus. Oops. I might see him get a fish. Come on, catch a fish. Come on, catch a fish, you'll be on YouTube. Nah, it doesn't want to catch fish, I don't think. You're famous, son. There we go, a little, if I can ever get a hold of this poor little thing. Man, that skin's sharp. A little gurnard. A little grey, is it? Red. Grey, I think. Oh well, that's two gurnards I've got, two types of gurnards I've caught off this beach. Tubs a couple of days ago and a grey today. Excellent. I wish I had a bucket of ragworm, I tell you. A little pollock, I think. No, it's not. Fighting, possibly. Yeah. There's something out there I keep catching. I don't know what it is. It's a pain in the arse, whatever it is.
Well, here we go. Nice Dougie. Hey, speak to the people. Hello. Hello. That's been loaded. Out! Out the way! Out the way! Right, that's 8 o'clock. That's enough, I think, for today. I had Whiting, Grey Gurner, Doggy, in a decent sized place. So that's not bad. It's no big numbers of fish, but plenty of species. If you count that with what I had a couple of days ago, the Tub Gurnard and Whiting as well, I think. That's not too bad. Thought I might have had a bit more light, but it's time I've spent on here. So until next time, we'll say adios and bye. From Derley Bay. Got one more day tomorrow. I don't know where I'll fish tomorrow. People keep telling me about the flat rock. I know where that is. I know the climb you have to get down to it. But I might just do it just for the hell of it. You never know. I keep getting told that you get lots of fish there. You get lots of fish, so we'll go down. I was told to get lots of fish here. yep. Right. That's it for tonight. So, until next time. Bye.